been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run, I know.
All right, gamers. Today we're scratching one off the bucket list. We're playing a game I've always wanted to play, I've never played before. Behold, Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Now, I grew up watching Markiplier and Vintage PewDiePie for a number of years, play this game and its sequels and sister maps and different things and this and that. I know this game from an outsider's perspective fairly well. And we're gonna fucking play it. Lucky for you guys, I scare notoriously easy. So this is going to be
an experience.
And so we're going to play Amnesia the Dark Descent for the first time ever. And we're going to see how this goes. We're going to get spooked. We're going to have some laughs. We're going to have some goofs. Ball and a biscuit. Whoa. A little fun time getting spooked. So, yeah. Let's get it.
Don't forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow haunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is
Daniel.
Yes.
Your name's Daniel.
I am Daniel.
There you go. You got it. I'm gonna have too much fun with this. I'm gonna have too much fun with this. We've awakened in this disturbed, derelict, leaky castle. Oh god, I'm gonna hit that a bunch there, aren't I? At least the Minecraft controls where you hit control and then you speed up, but this is just the ground. Got a journal. Note. No notes are available. Diaries are mementos. Liquid trail and find its source. Follow the liquid trail and find its source. Okay, so we'll do that. Alright. Quick access to M. Oh, so this is the liquid trail, I suppose. Okay, so we're gonna take a little look-see around here. Throw it! Nice. I'm gonna hit that controller for the first time, aren't I? I'm gonna be running from a monster. I'm gonna hit control as soon as I'm going to sprint. Remember, there's not really a sprint function, is there? Whoa! Hey! Whoa! Watch out there, bud! With a note! Let me read that note! Let me read the note! Is that important? It's not important. I guess it's not. I keep hitting control thinking we're going to work. A vase! A vase! Come with us. Protect me. Ooh, a bottle! Never mind. Well, I was trying to throw that, but that didn't work. Bottle. Does it have a message in it? And then there's fire. We're gonna cozy up here, I think, for a little minute. For for a hot second, we're just gonna sit back here, have our little, get a little drink on. There we go. Hey there, Farmers. How you doing?
I'm good. How about you, Brady?
Oh, I'm okay. Just trying to not die of insanity. Or a monster ripping my face off. Okay. A broom. What am I gonna do? Sweep the monster, huh? Huh? What do you expect me to do? I gotta clean up the blood? Is this viscera cleanup detail? I don't think I'm gonna take this with. Hatcha! Throw it. Come on. There we go. Oh no. Oh, I've seen this too much. Oh no, I've seen this one too many times. That's gonna come up by me. More liquid. I'm not sure I'm crazy on this. The walls are creaking even though they're made of stone. I'm not sure how into that I am, dude. Oh, man. Oh, dude. This is gonna ruin my day. I just know it. I didn't see anything in there. We're gonna avoid that. Come on, give me a tunic. Can I pick it up? Can I hide in here? Jesus, we're not even 10 minutes in and we're getting the shit scared out of us already. Come on, Brady, pull it together. Oh, I picked the bad room. Can I have mementos? Where's my mementos? Where's my items? How do I use the tinderbox? Where's my tinderbox? How do I use the tinderbox? Hold on, let me Google that. I need a candle or a torch. Okay, we need a candle. Come with me. Can I take you with? Candle Cove. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't pick that up. What was the point? You leave me alone, you stupid wind. Fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth. Turkish delights, he thought, just like the ones at the consulate in Constantinople. Constantinople? How long ago is this? Leave me alone.
scared the shit out of me.
Hatch, I'm a fan. I need something to light.
Ah, lantern!
Woo! I'm out of tinderbox.
Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing.
Go on.
A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self...
Excuse me!
Daniel.
Excuse me? My former self? Excuse you? Is this some sort of Opeth record? It does match the visual style. Pick it up! How do I use the oil again? I can't use them. Tab. Okay, cool. We got oil. Gimme that oil. Gimme that oil. Hey, that's not very much oil. Crap. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Oh. How did you afford that technology back in the day? So I like the break in the graphics there. Going through the thing, traveling to Dovermint, going through Canterbury. He made sure to pay a visit and avoid the sense of guilt connected with the neglect of family. Alright! Where's oil? Give me oil. I'm like Daniel Plainview at this point. Give me oil.
I'm an oil man.
I'm an oil man.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
close that thing. Goodbye. I'm just an oil man trying to start a family business with my son, HW. Thank you. Goodbye. Upstairs. Look at the window outside the beautiful countryside.
No! Ah! Get away from me!
That's boarded up. I'm not going near that. This is going to be a rough one. Ah, shit. Oil. Give me oil. Give me. Tank. Give me more oil. I'm an oil man. Give me that. Give me that fillet of fish. Alright, that does not last one, does it? Okay. Cobweb. I'm gonna use this thing again. There we go. Oh, making me pick and choose, you little. Oh, the lab. Oh, the lab. Why did I pick the lab? But the other children cheered him on. His name voiced in a steadily rising pace, urging him to do it. Am I really doing this? The young boy thought and struck his victim with a rock.
Dude!
I'm kidding you. What? Tell me. What, who, how, and why? Excuse me. I'm trying to make my way through. I'm not going over there. Why do I have goosebumps? I'm not a big horror game guy, so this is an experience. Thing. You're not. Give me tinderbox. Give me tinderbox. You have things in your box. Oil.
Ah!
There should be more coop rack. And one part, Aquafortis.
Aquafortis? What is that? This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lacked the potency I need. But I sense them close. Calamine and Orpiment are given, and the cuprite binds them as well. This time I will attempt Aquaregia instead of Aquafortis and hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acidic and proves impractical to put to use, to any use except as a detergent. Organic tissue reacts especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. Okay. Chemistry pot. Drawers. Open. Box. Of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on when I find myself doing terrible things that take comfort in you. As long as I was able to think of you and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without restraint, for I only crave fair judgment and a safe return. What? Oh, shit. Give me $2. We going. Bye-bye. Oh god. Oh. Everything looks like that. Family Guy cutaway gag. $100. Can I take this with me, please? Entrance hall. I hope I didn't miss anything. The door slammed shut behind him, and he knew that he would never again see the old tailor at the Berkeley Square. Another lone soul in London seemed appropriate somehow. Cella Venaria, so that is the cellar. Correct? Yeah. Locked, I'm gonna open it. Okay, shit, please put me out of back there. Oh, I really don't wanna go back there. Oh, don't make me. Can't make me! And he received his first kick in the stomach. Ow. He has remained hidden in fear she too be punished. Oh, dude, that's not funny. I have a torch. Fire would make me feel comfy. Please. Fire. Fire, Bernie, Bernie. Excuse you? Sweet. Tinderbox. Yeah. door slammed shut behind him, and he would never again see the old tail. Oh, we are about that.
I can tilt. I can lean. I can lean. That's funny. That's TV. Sella Vineria. Come on, give me that. You little. Where's the key? I guess we're still looking for the key. That's pretty frustrating. Noise. I see another door over here. I see a thing. Oh, I'm not going. See, this castle is breaking all sorts of building codes, man. Like, there's giant holes in the ceiling, there's collapsed wings of the thing. Oh, I don't want to go in there. Well, I'm not going in there either, so bye. Traveling to Doberman, going to... Oh, we already read this. Yeah, we've been here, haven't we? Am I misremembering Canterbury? I think I am. I don't think we've been in this room. Thank you. Roddy. Ah!
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Mowing along in 16th century, God knows where. Really? Get. Alright. Tinderbox. Come on. Oh, you're worthless. Ah, no. That's no fun. Candle. Piano! Oh, I can serenade in the game as well. Aww, you. Let me play. Go on. I can't play the piano. You suck. This game. Oh, I'm not going there without a lantern. Without a lantern. What? What was that? Get another scroll! Wheel of Scrolls. Oh. Well, that's quite a lot.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wars. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us. Especially downstairs.
I told you you'd break the
here,
building codes.
Here, and told there. You. Let's get the servants working
Sillies.
On it.
Tinderbox.
Of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were lined with statues unlike any I'd ever seen. Despite their unearthly quality, I felt a strange familiarity toward them, which haunts me still. At the far end of the chamber, a great slab of stone sealed off whatever lay ahead. I gave the order to raise it, and as I pushed through the narrow space, the heavy stone suddenly dropped, sealing me inside. I was trapped.
Maybe. Just don't be trapped. Duh, idiot. Gimme. Wasting oil here.
I'm an oil man.
I've never heard that too many times. What? Wait a second. Wasn't that where I came in? What about the wine cellar?
Swift. When you activate the first one, you hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, then.
Alright. I hear a monster. I'm gonna die. Aren't I? It's locked. Thank God, whatever's in there can just stay the hell away from me. I didn't kill the little guy. Well, I guess it's not that. You know,
holding the rock. Wayne, call me. Yeah. Didn't work. Didn't work. But if I throw the rock at it again. Didn't work. What if I try one more time? Maybe I don't know whoever's on the other side. Oh, there it is. How'd you get up there? Gimme! The rock. Well, that's not working. Another region rich with its lore in Auerstadt, deep within the East Prussian. Okay, this is old. For centuries, their stories surrounded the hamlet and its own neighbor, Castle Brenningburg. Is that where I am? The quiet forest-clad mountains, dressed with scattered lakes, is as picturesque as can be. Albeit the area is haunted by the dark. Ask any local and you will hear proof of the widespread superstition all travelers should indulge themselves in such conversations, since it will certainly serve as exciting entertainment. Yes, pre-internet. Pre-print, probably. All of them have their own twists on the tales, but there are some motifs that keep reappearing. The Gatherers. The story reaches all the way back to the time of the 30 Years' War. It is said that soldiers who abandoned their duty got lost in the cold, dark woods and were forever damned to roam the grounds. Their bodies wrought by their tainted souls have left them disfigured and empty of essence. Many have sighted them over the years and described them as horrid revenants. They move silently through the woods, shying away from any beholder. They are called gatherers, as they seem to follow some ambition to steal even creatures. It is their prey, which can be heard struggling inside damp burlap sacks dragged behind them, which reveal their presence. What dark scheme do they follow? A visit undone. So I need some water. Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa, the well-known erudite, visited Auerstadt at the start of the 16th century. He resided in the local inn for a fortnight as he looked for remnants of kingdoms past. During his stay at all the prominent members of the society paid notice, and he is mentioned in many records of the time. One day he went to investigate in a burrow in the northwestern glades, only to never be seen again. Heinrich is known to have passed away in Grenoble some 10 years later. He dismissed the notion of ever visiting Auerstadt, which makes you wonder what really happened. Who was this mysterious man who visited the sleepy hamlet in the wood, and what happened to him? Alright, interesting. We got some local folklore. That's why I meant to read the title first. I didn't read the title, sorry. Oh, there's more. Okay, this is the last one. The Immortal Baron. The Baron of Brandenburg lives a reclusive life with his family in the castle nearby Auerstadt. And like most of the noble birth, rumors are inherited alongside with the title. Researching the history reveals little before the castle was ever consumed by fire in the late 16th century. It was rebuilt by Alexander, a nobleman from the Rhinelands, claiming the role of protector of the Prussian state. Alexander helped the region to flourish and remained popular throughout his presumed lifetime. The family has always been secretive, therefore the birth and death of... When it comes to the lineage and heritage, therefore the birth and death of Alexander and his offspring has never been fully recorded. This has fed the idea that the Baron is in fact the one and the same who came from the West over 300 years ago, lived through lived through the time of occupation and joined the coveted order of the Black Eagle, along with the great leaders of this country. So, stuff. Boxes, bricks. These are bricks. Give me your door. You're a door. Clearly, I can see you're a door. What do I do? What do I do? So suspicious. Come on. Hey! Come on. Get me. Go. Stupid, you move. Regarding the closing of the wine cellar, Wilhelm and his fools have endangered my research long enough with their absent-minded handling of the human vessels. The sheriff is keeping a watchful eye on the forest and is killing my trusty servants. Excuse me? It is just a matter of time until they follow the trail to Brenningburg. I need to lock Wilhelm and his men up to avoid further investigation from the public. The wine cellar will therefore be sealed off until the matter has been handled. Either the king's men leave or they will starve. Whatever comes first, they can rot for all I care. Maybe I will feed them some wine. It would, in a sense, solve both of my problems. Okay, this guy's not messing around, guys. This guy's not messing around. Oh! Let me think about this for a minute. I think we're gonna save going to the wine cellar for part two. For the next episode. Alright, yeah, we're gonna save it here. We're gonna pause it here, because I've been going for about a little while now. In that case, this is fun! I'm having fun doing this. I think we're gonna have a really fun, spooky time. With whatever lies ahead. I don't know how. Cut this up into 15-minute episodes, man. This is a lot to take in. But I'm really enjoying it. I'm having a total blast. I hope you guys did as well. If you enjoyed it, check out the next episode whenever that's out. And, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We're out of oil. Well, that's a perfect sign to call it a day here, because we're going to die. Bye! End screen, I guess.
You don't have to run, I know what you've been through. Just a simple touch and it